Hello, my lovely Aquarius. How are you all? And I hope you are doing good, wonderful, amazing, safe, wherever you are in the world. I welcome you all in my channel. Thank you so much for giving lots of love to the channel, for coming back to the channel, for liking, sharing, and subscribing it. Thank you for supporting it. Okay. So I am glad that I help you out in some manner. This is your extended love reading for Feb 2021. Please check your sunshine, moonshine, and Venus sign. I hope I help you out in some manner. But if it does not resonate with you, you can skip it out, Aquarius, and take whatever is resonating according to your situation and according to your condition and leave the rest. Okay. I have already uploaded your main reading. You can have a look in that too, because this is your extended reading in which I'm already having your energies. And in this video, I'm going to clarify these energies and see what are the meaning of these energies in a deeper level. Okay, I don't read reversals. Gender is not specific here. You can take according to your situation and your condition. Okay. And let's start your extended reading. In your main reading, I have already told you that there is someone around you who is this King of Cups here. This King of Cups is someone who is very who is emotionally stable person, who have lot of love for you here, but they were unaware about their own emotions. Okay, they were hidden emotions which they were having, you know, which they don't aware, which they were not having any, you know, they don't know about their own emotions, but they're coming towards you with an apology here. Page of Cup is here. You are taking the energy of Queen of Swords and the World card. You're completing a cycle with this person which you need to complete here. The karmic cycle is closing out and you're taking the energy of Queen of Swords and the World card. You already know the truth. You are emotionally detached from this person, and this person is someone who is not in contact with you. Okay, you both are not in contact with you. You are into separation with this person. Okay, which I'm getting here. Now they are having here the Magician. Okay, I'm having the Magician here. They are manifesting you, Aquarius. They're manifesting something, and Lord of Cup energy was there in the first four cards here. This person is someone who is very passionate, very attractive, very mysterious, because here I'm having King of Wands. Maybe there was a third party situation which was involved in your case here. The Three of Cups is here. Okay. Then there is Four of Pentacles. They are holding back from you. Okay. Right now they are not talking to you at all. Okay. You both are not communicating at all to each other here. But there is some kind of toxicity which is attached to this person. Maybe this person is working a lot, workaholic. Okay. Maybe they are unaware of their own emotions. Maybe they are deceptive, manipulative. Anything which they are doing in excess is the devil here. Okay. But they are doing something which is, they are doing in excess. Okay, there is some kind of toxicity which is attached to this person, which is attached to your relationship. I can say that here. I'm having the Lovers and the Devil both. So you're in your love life, the devil is attached. So that means there is some kind of toxicity which is attached to your love life. Okay, and there is Seven of Swords, the King of Swords, and the Page of Swords here. This person is someone who is deceptive, sneaky, manipulative. Maybe they play mind games with you. Okay, the sneaky behavior, and now they're keeping tabs on you. Okay, they're having an eye on you. Very clearly they're having an eye on you. They're spying on you about what my Aquarius are up to. Okay, what my Aquarius are doing. Maybe they're doing spying online through social media apps, Instagram, Facebook, WhatsApp, any other social media, but they're keeping an eye on you. And I told you in your main reading that right now you have to do your, you have to take a charge of your life, move in a forward direction. I was getting the three energies for you. The High Priestess, use your intuitions, Aquarius. Right now you are very intuitive. You already know the truth here, the Queen of Swords and the High Priestess. You already know the truth. Okay, so use your intuitions, move in a forward direction. Don't get stuck. Okay. Move in a forward direction, take a leap of faith. The Fool, the Chariot, and the High Priestess. This was the three energies which I was getting for you, okay, while doing your meditation. So don't get stuck. okay, move in a forward direction. See, don't get stuck, restricted, okay? You have to move in a forward direction. The Chariot, you know already what is right and what is wrong for you, what is white and what is black for you. And take a leap of faith, the Fool energy, and use your intuitions. Your intuition is trying to guide you very well. So now let's start the clarification of these cards and let's see what are the energies and their deeper level. Okay, let's start your clarification. Please help me out, guides, God, spirits, angels, fairy, every single positive energy around me. Give me the clarification of these cards. Help me out in the clarification and give me the exact meaning of these cards. Let's start. What is the meaning of Queen of Swords? Clarify the Queen of Swords. The Queen of Pentacles here. You are someone who is maybe financially stable, grounded here, who knows how to manage your finances. Okay, maybe you are financially stable too. You know how to manage your finances. That's you. Okay, let's see. Clarify me the world. Why there is world? Bottom of the deck, I'm having the King of Wands and the Nine of Wands here. You are standing your ground to fight here, okay? You are fine. You are not giving up with this person. Clarify me the world. See, bottom of the deck, I'm having the Empress here. The Five of Wands. There were a lot of drama, fighting, arguments with this person. See, I told you there was third party situation which was involved in your case. And you are rising as an Empress. I'm proud of you, Aquarius, because you are someone who can, you are very nurturing, you are very caring, you are very motherly figure here. You're rising as an Empress and you're taking care of yourself. You are doing your resting, rejuvenating yourself. Four of Swords is here. Okay. You're doing your healing, you're doing your inner work, you are resting and rejuvenating your own self here. Can you see how this heart is being stitched and this girl is, you know, sleeping here? So you are resting and rejuvenating, you are working on yourself and you're healing from the past traumas. That's why the World card is here. Clarify me Page of Cups. Why there is Page of Cups? I told you this person is manifesting you. Wow. King of Swords and the Magician. This person is manifesting you. This person is manifesting you, Aquarius. Seven of Swords, Ten of Pentacles. Maybe they give you they give you lies, cheating, manipulation about the Ten of Pentacles energy. Maybe in the past they give you deception that yes, I'm going to give you, you know, abundance of everything. I'm going to play, you know, build a family with you, but they did not do that. They manipulate you, they give you deceptive. That's why they're feeling sorry here. They're feeling sorry and that's why they're coming with an apology. They feel sorry that they have manipulated you. They play mind games with you for this energy. They promise to give you this energy of Ten of Pentacles. And Ten of Pentacles, abundance of everything, abundance of money, abundance of happiness, abundance of happy family, happy life. But they manipulate you. That's why they're feeling sorry. They know that they have manipulated you. They give you lying, cheating and manipulation. But now they are manifesting you. They know that the truth. King of Swords is someone who knows the truth. They know that they have manipulated you. They know that. Clarify me, Moon. Clarify me, Moon. Oh my God. Bottom of the deck, I'm having Five of Swords and Two of Pentacles. There were a lot of conflicts, juggling. Okay, they were trying so hard to bring a balance in their life. There were a lot of conflicts. See again the Five of Wands. Five of Wands, Five of Swords. There were a lot of fights, drama, conflicts in their life here. But now they want to come towards the calmer waters. They are done with the fighting and all. They're done with that. Now they want to come towards the calmer waters with the Six of Swords. They want to come towards the calmer waters. They're done with the fighting, arguments. They are done with the fighting, the drama. They want to come towards the calmer waters here. Okay, they want to come towards the calmer waters. That's why. Okay, let me clarify King of Cups. Why there is King of Cups here? Okay. Hangman and the King of Cups. They're feeling like an hangman. Here, they are hang. See, the light has dim. Oh, yeah, that's right. But I am here to spread light, okay? They're feeling like an hangman. They are feeling like an hangman. Okay. Ten of Wands, Four of Cups. They know that you are not going to accept a cup here. Ten of Wands, they're carrying a lot of burdens on their shoulder. And there is Four of Cups. There is Moon again. And there is Four of Wands. They're having a, you know, doubt about whether you are going to accept a cup from them or not. They don't have clarity about it. That's why there is Moon here. They don't know. They're carrying a lot of burdens. But here I'm having 10 here. Okay, so this is a completion. So they are having doubts whether you are going to accept a cup or not. Okay, they're having a doubts. They don't know exactly. That's why there is Moon here again. But they want commitment marriage with you here, Four of Wands. This is someone with whom either you are married in the past or you are committed with this person for a long period of time. But now they're feeling like an hangman. They don't know whether you are going to accept the cup or not. What are they manifesting? What is this person manifesting? Clarify me, magician. What are they manifesting? Again, Seven of Cups has come. Okay. They were having a lot of options to choose, but now they have stuck on you. Now they have that, they have the clarity that what they want, and that's what they are manifesting. They're manifesting you. Maybe this person was juggling a lot here, Two of Pentacles, with lot of options in the past here. They were having a lot of options to choose, and that's why they were juggling a lot here to make a decision about what they want in their life. But now they are manifesting one option. They are focusing on one option, and that is you. Clarify me, King of Pentacles, King of Wands. Why I said King of Pentacles? Okay, King of Wands. Clarify me, King of Wands. Yeah, they are very sad. They're focusing on... Oh, Justice wants to come up. Okay. Justice. Some kind of justice is being served in your case, Aquarius. Five of Cups energy. This person is very sad, remorse, guilt on those things which has already happened in the past. Okay. They're focusing on those things which has already happened in the past, but they're not looking that there are two cups which is waiting at their back. But they're feeling very sad, remorse, guilt. They're feeling very sad. They know that they have done wrong with you, Aquarius. And they're feeling very sorry for that. They're feeling very guilt, sad. That's why they want to come towards the karma waters here. Because they're done with that thing. Clarify me, Three of Cups. The Sun. They want new happy beginnings with you. They want new happy beginnings with you, Aquarius, here. They want to start a new happy beginnings with you. Because this is the happiest card in the tarot deck. They want new happy beginnings with you. They want success. Right now they are restricted. They are feeling like a hangman. They are stuck. They don't know how to approach you. They're feeling like... But they want to get success in giving, in starting a new happy beginning with you. Okay. They're feeling stuck. Because they don't know how to get success in new happy beginnings. They want to give start a new happy beginning with you. And they want success in that. And right now they're having doubts whether my Aquarius are going to accept my proposal, accept my cup or not. That's what they, the hidden energy is. That's what they are thinking right now. They don't have clarity about that thought. Clarify me four of pentacle. Clarify me four of pentacle. See, I told you in your main reading also. Okay. I told you king of pentacle a little bit more. Hermit, king of pentacle and the six of cup. This person is from your past. This person is from your past and this is also a soulmate card, okay? This is someone who is right now in a hermit mode. They're doing their soul searching. They're looking answers from within their self that what my souls want. This is someone who is financially stable, king of pentacles. This is someone who is financially stable, grounded, who knows how to manage their finances. This person is from your past. Now they're having the clarity. They walk away here. They move in a forward direction, eight of cups. They left you out and they move in a forward direction. But now they have the clarity here. They're doing the soul searching, the hermit. This person is from your past here. The six of cups is here. And this is also a card of soulmate. And here I'm having lot of, you know, power couples, both king of pentacles, queen of pentacles. King of wands, queen of wands. King of swords, queen of swords. Okay. So the hermit... Hermit was here, they're doing their soul searching. Four of Pentacles has been clarified by the Hierophant, the Wheel of Fortune, and the King of Swords here. The Wheel of Fortune is moving in their favor here. Either you are committed to this person for a long period of time here. I told you that they are holding back from you. Right now, they are not communicating with you. They're not communicating with you. They are holding back. They're holding back. Either you were married to this person or you were committed to this person for a long period of time, Aquarius. But Hermit is here. The Wheel of Fortune and the King of Swords. And they know the truth. Again, the King of Swords is here. They know the truth. That they are holding back. This person is from your past. Okay, clarify me, devil. Why there is devil here? What is the toxicity which is attached to this person or to this relationship? Clarify me, devil. Please help me out to clarify the devil. No. My intuition is saying to no. Why there is devil? Devil is attached. Devil has been clarified by six of cups and five of wands. There were a lot of fighting, drama, conflicts with this person. And this person is from your past. Again, six of cups is here. They are unable to sleep at night, Aquarius. They want to give you ace of cups, a cup which is full of emotion fulfillment. Right now, they can't be able to sleep at night. They're spending sleepless nights. And again, the page of cup is there. They want to apologize you. They want to say sorry, Aquarius, about whatever they have done in the past. They want to say sorry. They are spending sleepless nights and they want to give you emotional fulfillment. Here I'm having chariot. I told you that I was getting the chariot energy. Okay. They want to move in a forward direction with you. But your guards are up. There were a lot of fighting drama here. Fighting conflicts with this person. Clarify me, lovers. Clarify me, lovers. Clarify. They put you in a third party situation. They broke your heart many times. They broke your heart. Too many cards are here for the clarification of communication is coming towards you, Aquarius, from this person. Lot of communication is coming towards you. Eight of Wands and the King of Wands is here. Okay. But your guards are high. Maybe they will approach you with a stable committed offer. But your defensiveness is too much high. Seven of Wands is here. your defenses are very much high right now. They are going to communicate with you. Lot of communication is indicated here. Okay, this person, I told you, they're rising as an emperor here. They move in a forward direction, search of nine of cups. Again, nine of swords. Right now, they're spending sleepless nights. That's why I'm getting nine of swords energy here. Ten of swords and ten of wands, both are here. They're completing a cycle. They move in a forward direction. Okay, they left you out and they move in a forward direction, search of nine of cups. All swords were put in their back here. Okay, all swords were put in their back. They're completing all the cycle here. That's why here I'm having ten of wands too. Ten of wands and ten of swords, both are here. That's why the world card is here. They're completing a cycle. All burdens which they're carrying, they're now releasing it. They were all, you know, betrayal, heartbreaks, heart pain. All swords were put in their back. But now they're completing the cycle. There is no 11 in the tarot. That's why the world card is here. And what they did to you is, three of swords, queen of wands, eight of swords and the death card here. They put you in a third party situation here. That's why you are resting and rejuvenating yourself from this heartbreak here. They broke your heart many times here. They put you in a third party situation here. You are someone who is, see here again, I'm having the pair, king of wands and queen of wands, both are here. Okay. And you were stuck because of this part, this heartbreak. You were stuck, you were restricted, you were unable to move in a forward direction here. But that is going to end here. Death and rebirth both are here. Okay, whatever heartbreak, whatever restricted energy was there in the past, that is going to end, Aquarius. If you are feeling restricted, stuck, I told you that you don't have to feel stuck and restricted. You have to move in a forward direction, Aquarius. Because that is going to end here. The death and rebirth is here. But they broke your heart here. They broke your heart many times in the past. Maybe they put you in a third party situation. Can you see how this girl is screaming in pain? I am literally feeling like crying right now. Okay. I know, Aquarius, they have done wrong to you. Okay. What is sneaky? What is manipulative? What is this seven of swords energy? Clarify me, seven of swords. Page of swords. They're keeping tabs on you. They're spying on you for sure. They are spying on you, Aquarius. They're keeping in tabs on you. 1313 was the recording reading time. They're keeping in tabs on you about what my Aquarius are up to. They're spying on you through social media. That's why this is sneaky behavior here. Can you see? They're looking towards you about what my Aquarius are up to doing. They're not talking to you, but they're still keeping tabs on you. Right now, you both are not communicating to each other. You both are in separation, Aquarius. Okay, see, the world card is here again. Okay, clarify me, king of swords. Yeah, they're gaining strength to communicate with you, eight of wands. They're keeping their strength. They're gaining the confidence to approach you. They're keeping their strength. They're gaining their confidence to approach you, basically. The strength card is here to approach you, to communicate to you. Clarify me, page of swords. Okay. Maybe you blocked this person. That's why they are spying on you. Your defenses are too much high. You are not opening up. Your defenses are high. You're protecting your aura. That's why they're keeping tabs on you by other means. Maybe you block this person or this person block you. That can be a possibility. Okay. But your defenses are high here. Can you see seven of wands? Your defenses are high. You are not opening up. You're saying that I'm not going to interact with this person. This person broke me a lot. Now I'm working on myself, you're doing your healing, you're resting, and you are rejuvenating yourself, you're protecting your aura, and that's why they have to spy on you by other means here. They're keeping tabs on you by other means. Clarify me, High Priestess. Clarify, High Priestess. You have the clarity, Aquarius. Clarify, High Priestess. Maybe this is the card that they are also using their intuitions, okay? They are also using their intuitions, and you also have to use your intuitions, Aquarius. Now they have the clarity and they're coming towards you here with a romantic love offer. Can you see bottom of the deck? I'm having Four of Pentacles. Before they were holding back. Maybe they're holding back with you here, but they're coming towards you. They're coming towards you with an offer here. They have the clarity. They are using their intuitions. They are no more holding back from you. They're holding back in the past. But now they have the clarity. They're using their intuitions and they're coming towards you with a love offer here. That's what I was having. Yeah. Again, the cards are same. They're coming towards you. They can't sleep at night. They're spending sleepless nights. Yeah, see, hangman. They're feeling like an hangman. Okay, let me see what is the advice from the universe. Please give me the advice for Aquarius. What is the advice which you want to give me to the Aquarius for this reading? Help me out to deliver the Aquarius reading advice. Six of Swords, Ace of Swords. Again, you will come towards the Karma Waters, Aquarius. Six of Swords is Ace of Swords. You will come towards the Karma Waters, okay? Six of Swords is here again. And Ace of Swords is again here. Ace of Swords, Ace of Swords. You have that clarity, okay? You're having clarity. You don't have any kind of confusion. Give me the advice. Seven of Wands and Nine of Wands. See again. I told you. You have the clarity. You will come towards the Karma Waters. Your defensiveness are too much high. You're defending yourself a lot. Self-defensiveness is too much. You're protecting yourself. You are not giving up. Nine of Wands and Seven of Wands. You're not giving up. See again, bottom of the deck. I'm having the Moon, the King of Cups, the Four of Pentacles, the Queen of Swords. They were having hidden emotions. They were not clear about their own emotions, okay? The King of Cups here. That's why you are protecting yourself. Your defenses are high. You're saying that I'm not putting my guards down. I'm still fighting. See, communication. Eight of Wands. Communication is coming towards you, Aquarius. Communication is coming towards you. Lot of communication is coming towards you from this person. You both are not talking to each other, okay? Magician. They're manifesting it. They are manifesting you, Aquarius. The magician is here. They're manifesting the communication here. They're manifesting you here. The Queen of Wands here. The manifestation is happening here for you. Okay, so that's what I am having right now for you, Aquarius. Wow. The Sun, the Hierophant, the Knight of Cups, the Four of Swords, the Nine of Cups. You are resting and rejuvenating yourself, and they get to know finally that you are the wish fulfillment for them. They're coming towards you, Aquarius. Knight of Cup and Knight of Cup here. The Knight of Cup and the Knight of Cup. With the Sun. The new happy beginning is coming for you. They're gaining the strength The Hierophant is here again. Hierophant and the Hierophant. Okay. So yes, they are gaining the strength. Communication is coming towards you. A lot of communication is coming towards you. This person was unaware about their own emotions. Okay. But they are manifesting the communication. They want to communicate with you. 2020. So that's what I was having for you, Aquarius. I hope I help you out in some manner. Okay. So the message for you today is that you have to use your intuitions, Aquarius. Okay. Use your intuition. You have that clarity. Okay. You don't have any confusion. You know better than me because that's your situation. I'm not in your situation at all. Okay, but this person is manifesting you. That's what I can see here. Okay, this person is manifesting you basically. So that's what I was having for you. Let me add some message from Scared Destiny here. What are the messages which I need to deliver for my Aquarius? Give me the messages which I need to deliver. What are the messages? Abundance is coming for you, Aquarius. Oh, too many messages. One more. What is the message? Forgiveness. Okay. So forgiveness is here. I hope it's clear. 1 minute. Okay, forgiveness. You have to forgive anyone who hurt you, Aquarius, and even forgive yourself too. So forgiveness is here. See, the truth is coming for you, the wisdom, abundance, truth, and the wisdom. You have wisdom, Aquarius. Okay, use your wisdom, use your intuition. I'm saying you again and again for you. Okay, the truth is coming for you. Okay, and you know the truth already. You are the Queen of Swords. You already know the truth, and the abundance is coming for you. So that's what I am having for you, Aquarius. I hope I help you out in some manner, sending you lots of love, light and happiness to all my Aquarius, wherever you are in the world. Take care of yourself, Aquarius, and see you soon.